Assalamu alaikum. Kindly subscribe my channel. Today we will solve management MCQs. Number one MCQ is, which of the following statement is correct? The answer is D. Marketing is the activity, set of institution and process for creating, communicating, delivering and exchanging offering that have value for customers, client, partner and society at large. Number two, human resource departments serve a strategic role in most organizations because answer is today's organizations are instituting HR practices and aimed at gaining competitive advantage to their employees. Three is the strategic decisions are long-term in nature. Answer is process design. Four MCQ is the tactical decision is taken by an operation is followed by operational decision is the answer. The evolution of operation management started after industrial revolution by the identification of division of labor in the manufacturing. It was proposed by Adam Smith. The computerization of operation began when the first computer was installed in General Electric. New product development always start with the idea generation and have its source from employee, customer and vendor, etc. Okay, the answer is new product development. In the element of operation strategy, after the production design and product service development, which of the following component is to be planned? It is technology selection. The forecasting method that are based on the judgment and opinion are Delphi method. The selection of forecasting method is based on the long-term decision like product planning, facility location and expansion is depend on the factor like time span. Which of the following is not used to measure the accuracy of the forecasting? It is mean standard error. The EOQ method is used to identify the order quantity that would minimize the total cost of an ordering cost and carrying cost. Forecasting involves making calculating prediction that can be used in the planning and decision-making process. Simplex method can be used when there are three variables to which the decision has to be taken in linear programming problems. The answer is simplex method. In the transportation problem, a dummy variable is added either to the source or to the destination due to unbalanced. The stepping stone method is used in the transportation model to find out the optimal solution. Process planning form the basis for designing factory buildings, facility layout and selecting production equipment. Vertical integration refers to the extent to which the production and distribution chain is brought under the ownership of the organization. Which chart contains the symbols like it is process chart. The objective of an aggregate planning is to minimize production cost, make appropriate changes in the production rate and workforce level, and to improve profit, customer service, and utilization of resource. It is aggregate planning. The process of determining how much time an average worker takes to complete a job under standard work condition, it is known as work measurement. Work sampling is a technique of analyzing work by taking several observations, usually at random, to see the relative frequency in which, with which various element activities take place. The material management is given more importance in an organization because material normally account for 50% of the total optimal investment. Okay, when the product is complex. Now the answer is 50%, right? When the product is complex and the production process involves many components and sub-assemblies to manage the inventory, it is MRP system was used. The file containing information about when and how many units of finished goods are required have the information of purchasing, receiving, fabrication and assembling is known as master production schedule. Okay, answer is master production schedule. 26 MCQ is in automation to counter the problem in handling day-to-day situation in the operation. A rule-based system was conceptualized when employing human logic in evaluation of different situations. This system is expert system. The Kanban system was developed by Toyota Motor. The second step in the MRP system information processing is to develop a material requirement plan for each item in the BOM file for each time bucket is known as netting. In the implementation of the ERP package, which step in following is following after the mapping of business process onto the package gap analysis. There are seven number of supply chain management which represents business processes and practices. The approach in which employees are given the opinion of choosing their work, work timing, provided that a specific number of hours are complete in a week, it is flexi time. The display of resources like machine, tanks, pipes, operator, and product is in graphical method to schedule the operation process. This technique is known as Gantt chart. Which of the following are not the characteristics of GIT system? It is random workstation load. The feature of a product which indicate the operational life of a product, or in other words, how long the product can be used without replacement, is known as durability. If the maintenance activities are carried out based on time frame, like once a week or one a month, based on the usage of the machine, like after every 40 hours operation, is known as periodic maintenance. Re-engineering is the fundamental rethinking and radical redesign of business process to achieve dramatic improvement in critical contemporary measure of performance such as cost, quality, service, and speed. The activity is a task on an item of work to be done in a project and represented by arrow. What is LPG, liberalization, privatization? Okay, the critical method... The critical path method is used to determine longest path in a project. Economics of scale achieved in the production process by when the people experience with work. The company A to Z is the following. A master production schedule. Answer is effective utilization. Question number MCQ number 42. Answer is customized product design. And... 43 Alpha Engineering Limited is having the annual production volume ranging between 2 or 3 lakhs. What type of process design can be selected? Cellular manufacturing. The general manager of Kiran Group of Steel Industries have decided to start a steel manufacturing company in Kerala, but his project manager opposes the plan because of the available of raw material. MCQ 45 answer is team building, and MCQ 46 answer is product focused. Systematically moving worker from one job to another is known as job rotation. Employee requirement and availability forecast. Availability forecast would be most helpful in the recruiting process. The PV industries allotted the workload for each worker within reasonable limits of his skill, physical, and mental ability. This type of job design followed by the PV industries is known as technical feasibility. The Helix company is storing the glass plates in the warehouse, and when the product was to be transported to a retailer, it was found some of